Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to the final episode of Little Fighter 2. Now, the finale of the game has always been a little difficult for me, even back when I was a child, but now that I've grown up and I don't know how to play this game anymore, it is being especially more difficult for me because, not only did I have to take 8 of all the available CPU slots, like all 8 characters at my disposal, I also had to sort of optimize the loadout a little and reuse some of the characters just so that I could clear the stage. And despite all of that, near the end, well, we almost died. It was only because of RNG that we won. So, this level is a doozy. But at any rate, for somebody, especially for somebody who's more skilled than I am, this game can be pretty fun to play. So, with that being said, let us begin the final level of Little Fighter 2. Hope you've been enjoying it thus far. Alright, so this is attempt number 5, I believe, if I'm not wrong. And I've been getting to the very end and dying to the main boss, even on easy. Like, easy mode is not exactly easy in the game. that's a deceptive title there. Definitely could use some mana there. Could manage to get only one of them. Totally missed us. But here's the other thing, that the change in the lineup will actually aid us. And not hindrance. We seem to be lacking the frontliner stuff at this point in time. And I've mostly changed sides. Really? Fuck you, little bitch. Finally. I don't know where any of my friends are, but that was a cheap shot. You only invited him in after I was done with my attack there. Let's try and insist on these guys waiting for me, but they never do. Ducks in the world there. If you can, might as well do it, is what I say. Oh wait, I drank a bottle of milk for unnecessary reasons. We'll sequentially get more and more troops because we're gonna need all the help with this level that we can get. That is the enemy freezer behind us, for the record. If it is at all a freezer. We do not have any health points left to do pretty much anything, but here we are. Oh, come on! I can't even see my own character half the time. But he's not stuck in a goddamn loop, is what I mean. Alright, time to head to the next section. This game is difficult. Even the easy mode is difficult. Maybe it's just a skill issue, who knows. I mean, for one thing, that is certain, this game does not exactly feel like the rest of the platformers. That's for certain. So, I guess like vastly different from other platformers. Oh, you think you're safe, huh? You think you're safe doing that? Let me reassure you that you're not. And if you continue to think that you are, you'll find yourself on the receiving end of the ceiling's asshole. Short runs towards the end. It's like, I'm getting swept down by the enemies, by the very enemies that I am helping light on fire. Where am I? Oh yeah, right there. Well, Henry, you'll find that not everyone is impressed. Oh, you little fish. Good, good, good. He joined us, which is amazing. That was funny. I'll just let them take care of this initial wave of bad guys, because that is what they excel at. That was cool on my part. No, fight a battle on one front before we had to fight a battle on two fronts. Classic mistake. That something hit somebody and it engulfed what it seems to be like. It was my own fireball, but I've honestly got no way to prove it, so I'll give it a rest. Come here. Come see with it. Where am I? Oh, rather. It's strange. I need to try and figure out which is my character. Now where's Firzen? Firzen's dead. Wish we could have turned him, but yeah, that's not really possible. Well, two firearms is actually paying off. I mean, I feel like that's a strategy that is actually paying off. For the final level? I feel like this is the faster that we've been to the final level thus far. Unlock those guys there, unlock these guys here. Yeah, that was a waste of precious. Precious, mana there. Oh, that's where I am. I was trying to search for my own character. He tends to get lost a lot of times. Cover me while I drink this. That also works. I don't know how many people I'm hitting there, but yeah. Stay together now. associated with everybody. What we need to do is first get rid of these guys here. I was trying to pick that up, yes. Don't fear to fight on your own. Come here. You first take care of this guy, these guys here. Then to the other side. That was bad. Get rid of the main force. Then we can begin getting rid of the auxiliary forces. Time to go back and heal up. Cover me by like, yeah, look at both of the fire guys drinking. That was bad. I don't know who I hit there, but I definitely hit somebody. That is a certain. Holy shit. Walk right into that one. Come here, stay together. Well, they're dead. Now it's up to them. Well, the battle is close, but I think they might just be able to go through, given how the number of men is not exactly that asymmetrical at this point in time. And a lot of our heroes are still alive. Well, they're falling down, but I can't have an issue with the commands for issue. But at least we still have some healers on our side, so. Well, I guess it's a moot point to continue right now. We're slowly gonna die off. Well, we do still outrank them in HP, but I don't know for how long that's gonna last. And I don't know whether. Oh, dude, that guy's dead, is he? That is amazing. Okay, we might get win this actually. It seems very likely that we might get win this. Quite likely indeed. Because we do have one hero on our side who has sidekicks. We won! Holy shit, that was an intense battle there. Did our Lewis literally just level up there? Because that's how you get those armor pieces all scattered over the floor. But holy hell, that's amazing. All of our heroes are dead, but we have still won somehow. And yeah, that is impressive. That is impressive nonetheless. Like, pretty impressive, actually. This is nice. Pretty nice. And with that, we have reached the end of Little Fighter 2. I mean, it's not the best of games, but it is a beat-em-up that I really used to enjoy as a child. And in that regard, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. And thank you for sticking around to the very end of the game. I honestly don't know what I'm going to play after this. But let's see. Let's keep our eyes and ears open. It's going to drop pretty soon, whatever it is. As for this video, well, this is the end. Thank you so much for sticking around. See you next time. Congratulations, you have finished the stage mode. Try challenging a higher level. Thank you very much for your support and love too. Do you know, it has always been our dream to create a global popular game and seem to be now. Our goal has been achieved. We hope LF2 will leave a print in every player's heart. After 10 years, 20 years, hope you all will still remember the game. After LF2 is finished, we shall all go back to our job duties. Marty will try establishing his own career while Starsky will continue his studies in the US UCLA. It is an exceptionally fine incident to meet somebody who will strive for the same goal. Hope there will be one day we can have more opportunity to work together again to create a more fantastic game. Thank you again for all your support. Long live Little Fighter 2. I love 2 design team. We just literally just two people, Martin and Starsky Wong. September 2002.